class 10, example sum 3.65. If A and B, two matrices are given, find AB and BA, the product of AB and the product of BA. Check if AB is equal to BA. You want to check the resultant of the AB and the BA, if it is equal or not equal. Solution. First we want to go and find that BA, right? And then we find AB. AB, first we want to go and find AB, and then next we find BA, right? So the set of A is 2, 1, 1, 3. Set of B is 2, 0, 1, 3. First we check the order of the matrix. Here one row, second row, 2. First column, second column, that is 2 by 2. Here also first row, first column, first row, second row, so 2. Here 1, 2, 2 columns, right? Here the first matrix column and then second matrix rows are equal, so it is possible to multiply, right? If it is not equal means it is not possible to multiply the given matrix. Now we want to multiply the A by, take this horizontal line, right? Take these horizontal elements to multiply with the vertical of this element. Just imagine you take this element and keep it here 2, 1. So you are multiplying 2 2's are 4, 1 1's are 1. Just like this, 2 2's are 4, 1 1's are 1, like that. And then first row, second column, right? 2 into 0 is 0 plus 1 into 3 is 3, right? And then second row, first column, 1 2's are 2, 3 1's are 3. And then second row, second column, 1 0's are 0, 3 3's are 9. Just you can write it in a pencil here to multiply the terms 2 0, 1 into 3, right? Like that. Here also we have the number 1, 3, 1 0's are 0, 3 3's are 9. Now we want to add the terms. So when we add, we get 5, 3, 5, 9. The order of the matrix is 2 by 2. Next, we want to find out what is BA. First, you put the B matrix, that is 2, 0, 1, 3, and then A matrix is 2, 1, 1, 3. Same order, we call it a 7 step method. Right? You should take the row, multiply with the columns. Right? So, here the first row with first column, 2 2's are, here imagine, here we have 2. Here we have 0. 2 2's are 4 plus 0 into 1 is 0. Again, first row with second column, 2 into 1 is 2, 0 plus 3 is 0, 0 into 3 is 0. Next, second row, first column. Imagine here we have 1, 3. 1 2's are 2, next 3 1's are 3. Right? And then second row with second column. Then second row with second column, 1 1 sir 1, and then 3 3 sir 9. Next step, we have the terms 4 plus 0 is 4, and then 2, right? 2 plus 3 is 5, 1 plus 9 is 10. The order of the matrix is 2 by 2. Now compare this BA with AB. Here 5 3 5 9, here 4 2 5 10. So the AB is not equal to BA. So the matrix AB 5 3 5 9, but in BA is 4 2 5 10. So this is not equal. Hence the commutative property, that is AB is not equal to BA, multiplication is not equal, right? Thank you, students.